Can the new pedal assist e-bike from Ride&Paddle really go fast enough to take you back in time?